Hey guys, it's G-Fan 912. Okay then. Okay. Welcome to the PS2. And we're gonna play an awesome game today.
Hi guys.
It's Flimson Factory 3.
No, it's scarce here.
No. It's Flame Center 523. He's putting in my videos.
God dang it, you blew my head.
Well, sorry, man. Well, I'm gonna play the game, but before I do that, I'm gonna have a little peek at the memory card.
Buster.
Oh my bad. Whoa.
My bad. Oh, what was that?
What?
Was that an earthquake or something? Nah. It must be something else beside an earthquake. Well, maybe it's just a teensy tiny little earthquake. Hmm. What? Two walking mini Godzillas? Hmm.
Crazy freaking time.
Wow. Well, that looks nice. You know? You know, guys, when you look closer to the Godzilla's fins, they look like watermelon.
What? How?
Because of his spines. Hold on, I'm gonna go check on Bus really quick. By that earthquake thing, I don't think it was an earthquake. I just might be seeing things. Must be my imagination. Oh, sorry. Okay. Again, I might be seeing things. Not an earthquake. That's a nice walking Godzilla. Alright, now to play the game. Come on. Oh, I can't do it. Man, I wish it was working and stuff, and, you know, it just won't even work, and I just hate when it doesn't work. Oh, why does this always have to happen? Every time, I always have to play a game. Huh? I super wish it was working, you know. What was even that? Forget it. Again, I just might be imagining things. You know. What the? Where does that come from? Did it come from the TV? Jesus. How is that possible? How is that even possible, man? Seriously! Look at this egg! Oh my god, I can't believe you. What is the egg? Oh, I forgot I'm up there! Flame! Flame! Oh my god, I can't believe you show me this. Oh man. Flight. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm showing you.
What?
I'm sorry, man, but I'll let you go to sleep after I show you. Look at this. And it's just not an ordinary thing. This belongs to I don't know. I don't know how it's possible. Like I said, it's not just some ordinary egg. It's a big egg.
I can see that.
What do you think this could be?
Well, it could be my next meal.
Next meal? Can we just focus here?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, we
We have eggs in the fridge. Got it. Oh my God, is this some kind of joke? Why would William say it would be breakfast? I don't believe him. I'm just gonna shine that light at him. And yeah, that'll keep him warm. I'm sure it will. Oh, what can keep him warm? A flashlight. I'll keep him warm. Not exactly, but still, it'll be fine.
Are you talking about that egg again?
No.
Good. Better not. Wait a minute. Why do I see the egg right there?
You might just might be seeing things.
Sure about that?
Yes, you can go back to sleep now.
It's right there!
And
I heard you talking about it, about a light and the egg. I must confiscate this.
No!
Fine. I will not confiscate this if I can trust you to not talk about it again.
Okay.
Deal?
Deal.
Because I swear, on my life, if I hear you talk about this thing again, this is my new omelet. I'm gonna eat this.
Omelet, you got that?
Huh? Yes, Flame. Careful. It's not even real, I don't think. It's just like a hoax or something by pranksters.
No.
Yeah.
Whatever. Let's set this egg back up again. Oh, I gotta do my gaming video. I've been in Russell. Jesus Christ, that was insanity, man. Well, at least I could play the game now. What was I wasting my time for anyway? All right. Will you fix the camera a bit, please? There. What's there? Oh, it's the 62nd, 50th. Oh, thanks, Kevin, for knowing, bud. Oh, it's the 60th, because it's in 62. How do you know that anyway? I turned this down for you.
On the
TV. Oh, well, thanks for letting me know anyway. Oh, shit, the intro's starting. That's right, people. This is it. We are playing Godzilla Save the Earth. Look at that. So we're playing Godzilla Save the Earth today, guys. Sorry if you can see my reflection. It happens sometimes. Just let me zoom out a little bit. There. That's better. Oh, wait, I already watched the intro. Oh, I've wasted my time, guys. Sorry. I like the loading screen with Godzilla, Kiryu Gaiken, Orga, and Rodan. See, with Godzilla, Jet Jaguar, Flame Sticker 53, Godzilla, favorite character, Destroyer, and Mecha King Ghidorah. So, yeah, we are playing Godzilla Save the Earth. Alright, guys, let's play the game. Now, I have Godzilla Unleashed, but I don't have the Wii version of Godzilla Unleashed. I want the Wii version because it has more monsters, and it gives you, like the burning designs, like, Burning Godzilla.
Burning or fire only.
Yeah, good point. And there's also Godzilla 1954, and the original Godzilla, and the original Mechagodzilla. So yeah, as I was saying, it gives you more monsters. Once you get the firepower to Gojira, Godzilla 1954, he looks like Shin Godzilla. I'm gonna leave Godzilla 2000. Sorry guys, Buster's crazy. I also want Godzilla Destroy All Monsters Melee. Oh,
greetings, pathetic Earthlings. I am Queen of the Horde. It's incredible power in the form of T-cells. I must have these T-cells in order to create the ultimate monster. Fly,
Gigan!
Find the T-cells and bring them to me. Destroy everything in your path, and that's what it takes.
King Adora! UFOs! Patricia? That's her name? Well, let's do this. I also want Godzilla Destroy Monsters Melee. That's what I was saying. For the PS2.
Godzilla 2000 versus Anguirus.
Oh man, I don't want to fight Anguirus. He's Godzilla's best friend. I'm sorry, Anguirus. We have to go back to the set piece, remember? Those good, well, not so good times. We did good in the 70s, and even the 60s. I don't know if Godzilla and Anguirus were friends in the 60s, but I know they were in the 70s. The GSLs! I must get them! I'm sorry, Anguirus, I can't join you. I know we're friends, but still. It's gotta be like Godzilla Final Wars style, and Godzilla Reads Good style. You know, like the second Godzilla movie ever. I'm gonna spoil it for you, because I'm pretty sure many of you watched it. It's a pretty old movie anyway. When Anguirus roars, Godzilla roars like Anguirus too. That's super weird. I should stop using my atomic breath for now. I kept talking a lot. Where's the other G-cell? Oh, I found one. Dang it, is it gone? No, wait, I found it. Oh, I wish I could walk this. Oh, well. Oh, yeah, I'm good. Whoa, whoa. Oh, watch this. Come here, Ingers. You spin me Falcon Punch! Looks like he was jumping or something. Hey, let me go, Ingers. I'm sorry, Ingers. I'm sorry, Ingers. Hey, have you guys watched Shin Godzilla? It was amazing. Yeah. If you don't want to hear the spoilers, then turn down the volume. And for deaf people, sorry if I'm insulting you, but for deaf people, turn off the subtitles, please.
Godzilla 2000 versus Gigant.
It's about Godzilla having three forms in this design. Oh, Shin Godzilla. Oh! Why am I shaking my head? No. The rage! The rage! I must get the rage. Let me get the rage! Yeah, it's about Godzilla having three forms. In this one. And he has purple, atomic breath. And guess what? There are beams shooting out of Godzilla's back. And guess what? Godzilla's tail has a mouth. Oh, yes! Again, we're doing it. Are we gonna keep doing this? Oh, you win. Well, not exactly. As I was saying before... G-cells! Okay, now, as I was really saying, he also has, like, the purple laser beams. Purple laser beams. Shooting out Godzilla's back. And guess what? Godzilla's tail has a mouth.
Wait, I thought the tail just shot out beams.
It does shoot out beams. And at the end of the... And at the very end of the movie, they're like mini Godzilla things coming out of Godzilla's tail. When I first saw it, I thought it was all the people he murdered. But that must be his fourth form or fifth form. I would see Godzilla's first form. Oh yes.
You know what it was?
What?
It was people that had attached to his tail when he got frozen, but they were also exposed to radiation.
How did you know that?
A thought.
Really? Wait. Oh no. He's gonna see the egg again. That's what you get for killing Anguirus.
Godzilla 2001.
And me too. I was expecting something else of this movie. You see, Godzilla has like his like original roar. I was expecting this roar to be like deep pitched. So it could be like a super horror movie. So it can be like the 1954 Godzilla. Cause of Godzilla's tail mouth. I thought it was a whale. Yeah, I was expecting to be the Godzilla 1954. Oh, yes.
You're going down, King Ghidorah. Yes, yes, yes. Yeah. I was expecting Godzilla's fire breath to be red in Shin Godzilla. And without the beams coming out of his back or his tail. I wasn't expecting his jaw I wasn't expecting Godzilla's jaw opening wide. What? It was. And he shut his like. that was weird. Wait, are there any G cells around here? G cells. Wait, I can break that bridge just like in Godzilla 2014. No, not yet. I mean, well, I don't have time to get the G cells. That'll waste a lot of time. Really, he jumped. Ooh, I'm gonna throw him to this building. Hey, no fair. You got a little health? Godzilla 2, King of the Monsters. I was expecting to call Revenge of Ghidorah. Yes, they have Ghidorah in there. Mothra and Rodan. Oh, he's not dead.
Godzilla 2001, you win.
Yeah. I hope they look cool. I'm pretty sure Godzilla himself will still look cool. Maybe Mothra and Rodan too. I don't know about King Ghidorah. I hope they have the best roar for them. Oh yeah, my favorite challenge.
Get ready to crumble!
Got one! Now we need 5 more. Yes! Darn it! 4 more left. Darn it. I know I can throw a building. G-cell, so that partition will never click all the G-cells. If I miss them, then fine. Oh! 3 more. I just defeated the first 3 of them. I'm gonna defeat the last one. Oh no, did I accidentally destroy the building? Well, did I just blow up a helicopter? Why can't I move while I'm doing Tommy Brick? Dang it.